56, verse 5. And God gave unto the world a woman named Rachel. God bestowed upon this woman all the gifts that anyone could desire. Beauty, health, wealth, and a lovely singing voice. But this woman was full of vanity and contempt for her fellow man. She only searched for pleasure through drugs, alcohol, sex, and 131 cable channels. I'm sure many of you, all brothers and sisters, are guilty of these very sins. Can I hear an hallelujah? Can I hear an amen? Lord, have mercy! It was not until God sent her a night of terror that she came to understand the way to the light. And from this night of terror, she emerged a changed woman. And God declared to all mankind, this woman is no longer Rachel. She has found the path to salvation. From this day on, salvation is her name. Lord have mercy. Hallelujah.
But she made a brand new day. Nothing was beneath her. Would not suffer the things that more than men feel. When we find the things that shed lies close at hand, we know not the time of their coming. And she travels down the road of life, never knowing once why to die for.
Yeah. Come on.